Hello students, welcome to N5 minutes. I will be solving sums on divergence and curve. So my first example is, if f bar is given, that is vector point function x square z I bar minus 2 y cube z square j bar plus x y square z square k bar, find div of f bar and curl of f bar. We need to find this at a point 1, -1, 1. Let's start with solution. Now students, we have vector point function, that is f bar. If you write f bar, that is x square z I bar minus 2 y cube z square j bar plus x y square z square k bar. So I can say this is my f1, f2 and f3. Now while finding div, that is while finding divergence of f bar, that is nothing but del dot f bar. We know what is del, students. I just mention here, my del is dou by dou x I bar plus dou by dou y j bar and plus dou by dou z k bar. We just need to do dot product of del and f bar, which comes to be dou by dou x x square z plus, there is a minus, so I write minus dou by dou y 2 y cube z square, and the third term is plus dou by dou z x y square z square. So now div of f bar is given by, with respect to x, 2 x z minus with respect to y, I get 6 y square z square. With respect to z, I'll be getting plus 2 x y square z. Now I need to find this at 1, -1, 1. So let's substitute. So I say div of f bar is 2 minus 6. So this becomes 1, this becomes 1, plus 2, 1, 1, 1. So I get here this as minus 2. So I got divergence of f bar is minus 2. Let's start with curl. So now we can see here, students, that curl f bar is del cross f bar. So I can see here that I need to find determinant I bar, j bar and k bar. So first is dou by dou x, dou by dou y and dou by dou z, where my terms are f1 is x square z, f2 is minus 2 y cube z cube, and third term is x y square z square. So now when I find curl of this, so it will be curl f bar is equal to, first is I bar, then I'll be doing multiplication of dou by dou y, or let's do it directly, which will be easier. Let's do the multiplication of this two, which gives me, I need to differentiate this with respect to y, so I get 2xy z square minus, there is one more minus, which becomes plus. So differentiation of this with respect to z gives me 3, 2, 6 y cube z square. So that's my first term, minus j bar. The second, I get differentiation of x, so I get y square z square, that means multiplication of this and this, minus multiplication of this and this gives me x square. And the last is k bar. Now multiplication of this and this, so I get with respect to x it will be nothing but 0, minus with respect to y this will be nothing but 0. So I got curl of f bar, that is 2xy z square plus 6y cube z square, and this for I bar, minus y square z square minus x square, this for j bar. I need to find this at 1, -1, 1. So after substituting this point, I get curl of f bar, and that is equal to minus 8i. That's my sum completed. Thank you for watching video on in 5 minutes.